Hi, it's Ed here, and today I'm going to cover the basics of how to use the auction house in World of Warcraft. First off, you need an auction house add-on. I use Auctionator, which you can get free at curse.com. Once you have that installed, you need to run regular scans. Regular scans are very important. It allows you to build up a history with your auction house plugin, and it also gives you a nice little feature where you can now mouse over items and see the value of those items in the auction house. I suggest you run a scan at least twice a day, every day that you play, preferably different times of the day to allow you to build up a good database of pricing information. Now, to sell something, you just drag the item from your bag to the empty box on the sell page. As you can see, it automatically sets the price to the lowest current price. And you can adjust the amount that it undercuts the competition by clicking on the options buttons. I usually keep mine at the default settings because I found that typically on my realm that works really well. If we click on the auction tab, that shows us all our current auctions, but the really important part is found under the more button. And this is how you use this add-on to check for undercuts. If we press that button, the add-on is going to run through all my current auctions and tell me if I have the lowest priced auction for that particular item. In this example, two of my auctions have been undercut by at least one other person. Now, in this particular case, I chose to review the items individually rather than cancel them all at once. A lot of people say that undercutting isn't necessary. I strongly disagree. In a low population setting, it's very important to regularly check for undercuts, or you won't sell anything at all unless you make sure that you're always really competitive on your pricing. In a larger population faction, it's going to be a little bit easier.